Welcome to the project demonstration of sanitization robots. So in this project we are going to do the multiple tasks like sanitization and the UV lights and the whole system controlled with the help of Raspberry Pi 0W. So here we interface the Raspberry Pi 0W with two DC motors to move the robot forward, backward, left, right directions, and that was controlled with help of L293D motor driver. So here we interface L293D motor driver, so with the two DC motors. So it is provided with a 12 volts, 2 amps, 24 watts power supply. It's a rechargeable battery. So this is a 4 volt, 1 amp. Each battery pack consists of 4 volts, 1 amp. So 12 volt, 1 amp are scattered in parallel, so that 12 volts, 2 amps. So it's a rechargeable battery. So in order to charge this battery, this is a charger we are going to provide it. So just connect this to the supply and there will be light indication. And here we need to write the, so here we wrote the B. So B nothing but for the battery section. So here no need to connect anything. And we should keep this for at least 6 to 8 hours to make this battery fully charged. And then after, so it should be, before switching on this kit, it should be in off condition. So we can see that. So it should be, this is the on and this one is the off, and it should be in the off condition. And next, coming to this connections, we interface the Pi camera. So the Pi camera interface directly to the Pi 0W, and the sanitizer along with UV lights controlled through this electromagnetic relays. So these two relays are controlled with help of 12 volts battery power supply directly. And so here the connections are like, so from this 12 volts battery we are going to provide that to the UV driver. So here that there are the two UV drivers we are using. So one is, so this is the inverting purpose and this is the UV choke. So after this, directly the power supply given to the UV light. Okay, and next, the sanitizer directly controlled from the 5 volts operated. So to provide the 5 volts power supply, so here we are using power bank. So from here, the 5 volts power supply given to the Raspberry Pi through this cable. So directly from the 5 volts power supply for parallelly to the Raspberry Pi 0W as well as to the sanitizer through the electromagnetic relay. So these are the connections, and pin connections are directly relay connected 2 and 3 pins, and L293D connected 5, 6, 13, 9 pins of the Pi 0W. So let us see the demonstration. Before switching on this kit, we need to do some initialization steps in your phone. So like, we need to install a UC browser and Google Chrome, two browsers important, and the phone should consist of a mobile like a split screen. And then go to first hotspot settings, and so enable the hotspot with the name of Project 4440. So this is the password, sorry, this is the IP SSID we are going to use that. And then okay, and the password should be 123456789. So 129 password, and then okay. So enable the hotspot. After enabling the hotspot, then only switch on the power supply. Initially switch on the power supply to the Raspberry Pi. First just connect the micro USB at a shown slot, and there is a booting is going on. There will be LED indication, yellow color. So the booting is processing done. So it will take minimum of 20 to 30 seconds to boot in and to execute the program. So, and after that, then only we need to on this. Otherwise, if you switch on this directly, the relay will get switched on. Why? Because the Raspberry Pi default pins are kept for high. Okay. And then you can see, once the Raspberry Pi is connected to the mobile phone, there will be, you can see that now it is zero connected. And after the connection was made successfully, so there we can see the one device connected. So wait till that time. So in order to refill this sanitizer, just tilt the robot properly and twist that, and we can refill that sanitizer. So here see, we got the one device got connected. Okay, and after that, go to the network analyzer. As we discussed, we need to install one more application, that is network analyzer. So this is the application, network analyzer app. Okay, so this is the app Play Store icon. So after installing this, we need to do the go to land scan and scan. So there VK we will get the Raspberry Pi IP address. Note on the IP address 192.168.69.64. And now go to UC browser first and enter the address which we got from the 192, right? So in the Chrome, for example, for initially you can open any one of the browsers. So I choose Chrome. So in that we need to enter the same IP address which we got from the network analyzer 192.168.69.64:5050, because :5050 is very important. And after that, so there we can see the live streaming directly. Right. Okay. So we can see that now. The camera light also indicated over there. Just we can increase the size. And now we need to do the split screen. So in the below we need to enter the same IP address, but it should be 5000. So for the camera we entered a 5050. For robot controlling we need to enter the 5000 here, right? And after go. So in this manner we can get the video as well as the robot controlling. So these are the controllers. So right, so before we need to switch on the switch stop, right? So here forward stop, left stop, right stop. And also we have the sanitizer sprayer, so we can observe the from the sanitizer. So the sanitizer is coming, so it is fog spray. So and this is the only one switch to on and off the sanitizer. Right, and also this one is the UV light, so it was switched on. So due to the sunlight we are unable to see that. We'll show you that now. So now we'll see the UV light here. So the UV light will be on, off. Same sanitizer also. Thank you.